us a rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean.
Hi, my name is Jhonathan Flores. I'm a professional skydiver wingsuit-based jumper. I have about 5,000 skydives and more than 500 successful wingsuit-based jumps. I've established multiple Guinness records in my field, and I've also become the wingsuit world champion. I'm a person just like you. I'm a brother, I'm a son, I'm a husband. I have two little dogs that I dearly love. I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I don't do this for the rush. I do this because I really love what I do and I'm passionate about human flight.
Este año ha sido muy interesante. Hemos estado en Brasil, Suiza, Francia, en China para el World Wings League. Mis objetivos eran pasar entre los 8 finalistas y el otro era poder meterme en el podio. Jugué mis cartas como las debía jugar y aseguramos una medalla de oro para Colombia. En mi deporte no hay medallas olímpicas, pero esta medalla de oro es mi medalla de estilo. Regresar a mi casa después de haber ganado es muy gratificante porque estamos demostrando que hay otros deportes que nos pueden dar logros importantes. Una de las cosas que más extraño de Colombia, la cultura. La comida es espectacular. Tengo la fortuna de estar acá haciendo un proyecto para poder darle la oportunidad a los colombianos de que vean mi deporte. Con cada salto, con cada medalla, estoy abriendo las puertas para demostrar lo que se puede hacer.
No place to run and no gasoline. Engine won't turn and the train won't leave. Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. I will stay with you tonight. Hold you close to the to stay alive. Well, the way I feel is the way I ride. Racing like the thoughts of a man who lies. There is a truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.
Hey everybody, my name is Diana, Jhonathan's older sister, and all I want to say about my brother is that I am very happy and I'm very blessed that Jhonathan was my first gift as a child when I turned 1 year old. And I have to say that he was the best gift because I saw my childhood through Jhonathan's eyes. He showed me how much fun life can be.
We are here today to celebrate the marriage of Jhonathan and Casey.
The day I met you, you literally fell out of the sky. And from the moment I laid eyes on you, I knew there was something special. Since then, our love has evolved so beautifully and organically, and it will continue to evolve because of its purity.
When I think about you, I think about love, purity,
tranquility, transparency, integrity, honesty, and many other amazing qualities that you have. I promise to make my life's mission to bring a smile to your beautiful face every day. I promise to love you until we rest together, side by side, and even then, I promise you to find you again and love you some more.
Our wedding day was the most beautiful day of my life. It was so much fun, so meaningful. Take me the way, so full of love.
If you are chilly, here, take my sweater.
Your head. Más bonita de poder regresar a casa. Esto es una de las cosas que más me gusta. Estas escaleras acá.
Hey guys!
Hey princess!
Hi baby!
Caballitos de carreras!
Jhonny loved our dogs so much, he actually referred to them as the kids.
When you start losing all your hair, so unpatched.
Stay. Coco es un muy buen niño. Stay. Stay.
And he would create games and activities for them as though they were real children.
Okay, get it.
Whatever Jhonny did, he did it with all of his heart. And that is really something that I admire about him. There was no just 50%. If he wanted to do something, he did it fully and completely.
Love and happiness is amazing thing, you know? It's amazing to love. It's like, I always think like, when was the last time that you genuinely laughed so hard that you cry or your stomach hurt, you know? And you go back thinking about that and it really is funny and it's awesome. And so I think that laughter and like not taking yourself so serious and just trying to make people happy is pretty awesome.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name.
And we go horseback riding through the mountains. And it's a pretty cool plan. It's a pretty cool family plan and friends plan. My wife. Hi, baby. In Colombia, we have the latest of technology. It's called Burro Teca, which is a way to put music into a donkey. I'll show you guys. So, so she's carrying the music for the rest of the group. So we just go around playing music, going through the mountains, in horses, and just enjoying. It's pretty awesome.
Jhonny was concerned about many causes, and he was never afraid to speak up for what he thought was right.
Completely blind jump, and we're doing this to tell the government of Qatar to free Pablo.
Qatar government, all I want to tell you is free Pablo. Look at his case.
I do believe that we as athletes and people who are in the spotlight, we have like a responsibility to talk about things that are bigger than our sport and to use our craft just to communicate important messages.
From his incredible blindfolded jump for justice to hospital visits with kids, Jhonny saw his sport as a way to serve.
Jhonny's passion for wingsuit flight enabled him to coach, mentor, and train the next generation of wingsuit pilots from around the globe, sharing the passion for human flight.
Is that too hard?
Thank you, bro.
Is that good?
Yeah. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
as one of the most respected wingsuit cinematographers, Jhonathan was asked to film some of the largest and most notable feature films in adventure sport.
Here we are, the man, Duke. So, what's going on?
Man, we're at the CinemaCon press junket for Point Break, and we're psyched for everyone to go and see it.
All the action scenes and flying scenes.
Yeah.
We're doing.
You're doing.
You're doing too.
I'm pretending to.
Yeah, well, it's going to be pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Tell people, it's going to be awesome.
It's, you're never going to see anything like it.
He loved to have fun, and he loved to bring people together. The more people to participate in whatever scheme or plan he was brewing up, the better for him.
I'm over here in the table, guys. These are my friends.
Yeah!
Here's the entire, like, living room, living space. Here's the kitchen. Bam. I bet you can't find where is the fridge, Kitty. That's the fridge, right there. Kitty, that's the fridge.
I'm gonna try to hit my friend on the face with my reserve.
Christian, did you hook this? How do you know how to hook this? How do you know how to hook this?
Pretty easy.
Okay, look at this.
Oh, it went straight over his head.
Hi everybody, this is Jhonny. I'm over here in China. We're in the turning point. These are the six guys that we're gonna go to the final. I'm gonna continue my segment, fun facts about China. Fun fact is I've been eating a lot of spicy food, and when I go to the bathroom, it hurts. Usually what happens here is Jhonny will sit on this chair while listening to the Beatles without a shirt. And he will be like, bam, 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 bam. It's going like, bam, bam. So, you know, kind of different contractions and different stuff that he thinks is going to work. Some of them are awesome. Some others are, well, work in progress.
Ready, set, go.
Segments, I call it Time with Katie. Back to you. Katie, how do you like that sausage? Still I step into, I'm just asking, do they have good sausage over here in Switzerland? Go on and take one. The wheel. Brian! Turn it back to the start. Trying to make a beautiful position.
Still breathing. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm on the ground. Fuera. Oh, shit. I told you fuera, dude.
I'm okay.
You okay?
Yep, I'm okay.